tell the homeless guy she's with her.
She's not actually responding. I'm gonna go see if I can find it.
She's actually, she's giving the phone to. Yes, and so, like, he's either blackmailing her or I don't know what's going on, but, like, she's to get over here. Oh, you know what this is? Turn this up, you know what this is? This is, Roy Scott.
No, dude, I had
to get some of it.
I was screaming and pounding on the windows to tell somebody for you. Yeah, it was like 120 degrees, like, you know, like.
Yeah, he beat them.
And finally, she's like, I thought you were just mad at
you. I'm like, dude, no, I didn't mean to lock you in there.
You didn't even help me. You just took off to the river, like. Some stranger lady, like. I've been pounding for like 5 minutes and she finally came to the
room.
Well, I could have broke the window.
And then I let you lock me in it, so obviously I believed that
I let you lock me in it? No, I just...
You didn't leave me there in that long.
No, I know.
I didn't know.
Because I didn't think it was right to leave you that long.
Yeah, like, because I actually let you lock me in there thinking I could get out. Otherwise, duh.
And she think it's so funny after she was locked in, though. She's like...
Out
after she said it, when it felt like it'd be on the other side, she's like...
It's like two windows out just to get a fucking title out of it so we get new keys for it.
Girl, I'm telling you, I'm concerned for her now because she had less than a mile away. I don't know what's going on.
She's a little more than a mile.
No, she's only up there. She's not in any school.
It's like 1.2 fucking miles.
Whatever, it's close.
She hasn't responded. I'm sure she's fine, but... No,